Mr. Kudler.
A Stradivarius in the hands of Piatigorsky, and you ask Kudler how it sounds.
Stradivarius? Wasn't he a violin maker?
Yes, a great one, young lady. But his genius was shown even more in his cellos. Come, I'll show you.
But there are so many things I must ask Mr. Piatigorsky.
Mr. Kudler will tell you many more fascinating things than I could. I have to go to the television station to rehearse.
That's fine. Now, Mr. Berkowitz, if you could time the sonata for me, I'll see if they're ready for the camera rehearsal.
Certainly.
You won't be disturbed, Mr. Piatigorsky.
Thank you.
There you are.
He's an optimist, sir.
I know more about varnishes, sounding chambers, resonance, and I still haven't been able to check a thing about you.
We have to time the largo movement from the Chopin sonata.
But, Mr. Piatigorsky...
It won't take long.